There's a little bit of cloud about. But there's quite a long shadow now. It's amazing how quickly the night start drawing in, isn't it, Keith? Because the shadow of the Len Weston stand now reaches beyond the centre circle. And the sun soon finds a way to get out of our lives. As Terry Wogan would have said, fire sprouts. And we're off. So over to you, Ben.
Thank you, Frank. Yes, it's good just to be back at Edgar Street with a good smattering of fans for a pre-season, a strong showing as Hereford have the ball down on this right-hand side in towards Miles Storey, just in front of manager Josh Gayling, but he's flicked towards Barnett up front. Didn't quite work. Instead, it'll come for Pinchard from the clearance. Pinchard looks for the ball in behind for McLean. Well marshalled by the Arsenal defence, but not that well marshalled. Barnett's through. Barnett's all the way through. Barnett's going to chip the keeper and he's going to score. Tyrone Barnett gets his first goal in a Hereford shirt on his home debut after, I'd say, about 30 seconds. Keith, a bit of a calamity of errors from an Arsenal point of view, but great alertness from the striker.
Yeah, it was Harry Pinchard, really. He picked up the loose ball. It was stamped for the 35, 40 yards out by the hesitant Arsenal players.
And nice bit of trickery from Miles Storey to get away from the man, get the cross in. But it's cleared away by an Arsenal head, only as far as Butler or Dedeji. But instead, Pinchard snips it off him. Back towards McLean, it's deflected. And the keeper had to make a smart save. Back to Pinchard on the edge of the box. He gets a shot away and it's well blocked by Orr as Arsenal succumb to a lot of Hereford pressure inside this first 4 minutes here at Edgar Street. Corners taken quickly out on that left-hand side. It's crossed in. It nearly falls for Barnett. It was headed, but not a clear header. Hit almost an in-swinger from that far side. The keeper comes for it and it hits the post. It hits the crossbar in the end. It was sort of bouncing around and it was the second chance from the Arsenal centre-half Aziz who hit it against the crossbar. Towards that left-hand side, but Storey loses out quite crucially. We're not much cover in behind. Luke Haynes will have to come across and stop the striker, Billy Vigor, but Vigor's got past. He's got two men up with him, and one's in space, in acres of space in the edge of the box, and it was a well-worked goal, if we're honest. And that man is Joel Edeo, the supplier and creator for the first goal, turned scorer for the second. And in fairness, that was a very crisp move, led from the mistake, perhaps, by Storey not to get rid of the ball quicker.
Arsenal, to be fair, they pushed Hereford back to the halfway line. Pressure on the man on the ball, see if he'll make a mistake, but Hereford keep it.
Pinchard comes deep to receive it. It's going to fall all the way through to Miles Storey. Miles Storey on the half volley, shoots across the keeper, and it's only just wide of the post. It was a well-taken shot. It's a complete mistake by Ogugu. The introduction of the first of Hereford's presumably many trialists as Miles Storey comes away on the right hand side. He floats a ball down the channel for Ryan McLean to chase. Ryan McLean, he's got to have a shot, but instead looks to flick it back towards Barnett. Barnett just about gets a boot to it, but it was deflected as it came towards Barnett. And those are the moments that Ryan McLean, he should have backed himself and had the shot,
had,
I think.
He had a split second to make a decision.
Derricott to look at again. I'm trying to relate it back to
Campbell's hustling away though. He's won the ball back
and towards that right hand side. Campbell, there's a ball to be played at the back post, but instead he looks for the near post and it's off the bar. It was a great header from the lone striker and he hit it, rattled the crossbar, just couldn't keep it down.
Who is actually a centre half, isn't he? But
he's got lots of goals from
Arsenal in behind going into the box and it's flicked in towards that near post and we thought the keeper had just done enough, but instead he hadn't. He spilled the initial cross and it's going to be a goal for the Arsenal.
5 minutes to go. It's been an entertaining pre-season game, well worth watching.
Arsenal just find a bit of pocket of space in front of the back
Flores.
Four going to get a shot away and it's
decent
a good save by the keeper. It took a deflection as it went through and Osman got enough behind it.